Hello everyone, it's me here, welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we betrayed the Galactic HQ. This time, we're going to see who the boss is. Oh, tell who the boss is. But, we'll meet the Galactic Grunts, see the boss. So, let us fight. I'm gonna heal. So while it didn't do too much damage. That was a lot of PP to take away. Let us come back. Back to the past. Oh! I'm remembering something I don't like. Yeah, one of these is just... Found the elixir. I believe there's one more item. Candy. Rare candy. And finally, I didn't have Platinum's design. I never had that. You must be a trainer I've been hearing about. A foolhardy one that's trying to stand up to the left. Although I hardly expect to see that the trainer is a mere child. And here are about a comrade had a rough time with you. I know why you're here. I'm obsessed with you. But you see Vesper and Azab, correct? Save them. I no longer have any need for them. I'm finished. If your heart aches to save, then go right ahead. I care less. Don't save me the trouble of disposing of them. But I must say, you are a remarkable specimen. Those Pokemon do, if you do not. But you still came to rescued them. How pity. Such pitiful use of emotions. No, so logical and irrational. Pity, passion are most weak and lacking human heart. You can be by such vicious sentimentality. How can you pay heed to your heart? We meet Team Galactic Boss Cyrus. Cyrus starts out with Murkrow. Oh my god, this is actually really good. What did I wish? I'm a bit louder. I think Cyrus is probably one of the best Pokemon villains that they made. Not the best. The best actual, like, evil villain probably is Gessus. But he's up there. And it's for one reason only. It's fighting the Pokemon Platinum, honestly. That makes it more apparent. Cyrus is honestly psychopathic. See much of this in Diamond Pearl, and it's why I don't think the show in Diamond Pearl's story. I think the show went with some of the beef from Platinum. Platinum makes it very clear that his ideas that he is completely of his. Logical he is. Feel human. But that's meant to be the point. He's not meant to. It's like how we don't. Like, we make psychopaths. Class A. Like, movies or everyone. You wonder, how can they fix this? Cyrus is the same way. And it's what makes me think he's a great villain. Because. My last book. Alright, it's last Pokemon. Huh. I thought we needed to go on one. Whoops. Like I said, that's what makes him good though, is that he's meant to be positive. He messes with you. And that he doesn't feel human. It's the same with Gets worry. We can't even remember how vile of you. Cyrus, because of how unhuman he is. I see. I may lose him as the pace continues. You also notice he doesn't make much movements. And this is something I love about this, because that's one thing I think these games needed an update just to convey how uncaring Cyrus is. Like, he doesn't seem to care being lost! He's just like, interesting. How did it come to this? How does the threat face in the future? I see, you're indeed strong. And the basis of your power is your compassion towards Pokémon. How wasteful. Such emotions are called mere illusions. Like, all illusions may fade over time until death vanishes them forever. That's why I banish all emotions as useless. Ever understand my position. That said, I recognize you are strong, great to love. This is your reward. Yeah, he just gave us a Master Ball. He really just don't care for Pokemon. Master Ball is the only Pokemon. It will unfailingly catch any Pokemon well, but it is not a federal part. Apart from you traders, I can only use Pokemon my friends or partners. Outlet, Hummers, and Galactic members, I don't use Pokemon as a tool. Instead, I make the power of my Pokemon my own. Remember that line, because in the next fight we have with him, I'm going to bring it up. say the Pokemon for the West. We're kind of like, I'm off the wrong floor then. That's correct. Not floor then. 45%. I will set the creatures being defended and terrified. I will bring about a new beginning for everything. Commander Saren, you're tough kid, but I still pay some light to you. Gah! What makes you so tough? Fine. Do whatever you want with those free Pokemon. Press the button on the machine to set them free. Would you like to press the button to set the Pokemon free? You press the button to set the Pokemon free. Crafted a red chain from the crystals he took from the free Pokemon. The red chain is what he needed to shackle someone on Cornet. That's all I know. Who knows what he's planning to do up there? Now we know our newest destination is. So, let's head to Pokemon Cornet. Next time! Yeah, this is a pretty short episode compared to the long ones I've been making. But, honestly, we're getting to a climax. And the next episode is going to be doubly long to make up for it. Well, I hope. So, next time, we're heading to Mount Cornet. This is Adrian Zimmer, signing out.